When using the sink, you're going to notice there is a rug underneath. When you're washing your hands, if your hands are dripping, make sure you're over the sink in the rug area. You only take one paper towel, just one, and then the trash for that paper towel. We have a trash can over here and one by the other door on the other side. Thank you so much.